Hey, what's up guys? Today in this video, I will show you that how you can take screenshot and record screen on your Samsung Galaxy A03. First, I will show you how to take screenshot. For that, you need to place your finger on the volume down key and thumb on the power key, and then you need to press them together like this. Let's try again. You just need to give quick press and leave the buttons like this. So that's how you can take screenshot on your Samsung Galaxy A03. Now I will show you how to record screen. For that, we will need to install third-party application from the Play Store. For that, open the Play Store and search for the X Recorder. I will give the name of this application in the description of this video. It's from the InShot developer. Just open it and install it. After installing, open the application. Now here, tick the box which is at bottom and tap use notification bar. And next, here is guide that how to use this application. Read it, it will be helpful for you. And tap next which is at bottom. Then tap OK. And next, give the permissions. And now here is the dashboard of the application. Here you will see the plus or add icon at bottom. Just tap it. And now here, select record video. Again, give all the permissions, and after that, tap on the start now. Now the application is recording your display. Now whatever you will do, this application will record and save into your gallery. Now to stop recording, just drag the quick toggle and here tap on stop option. When you will tap stop, this application will stop recording and save the video in the gallery of your phone. So that's how you can record screen and take screenshot on your Samsung Galaxy A03. If you found this video helpful, then please like it and subscribe to our channel. See you in next video. Take care. Signing off.